During a planning meeting with agro-input dealers and potential exhibitors, Professor Mondo Kagonyera said the government has made the right decision to start farmer mobilization to match the changing environmental patterns.
We have to deal with climate change. The weather, the seasons have changed. Therefore, people plant seeds hoping for rains to come, and the rains don't come. The seedlings die in the soil.
The academician and veterinary expert says Uganda should quickly adapt to irrigation so as to develop the agriculture sector.
It is absolutely important that the percentage of Uganda's agriculture under irrigation must be increased. It is no long enough. I know many of you are very religious, but it's no long enough to pray.
We, the farming community, we are very grateful for this initiative or this platform that brings your office in a conjunction with the key stakeholders that we work with to realize the president's mission of socio-economic transformation of.
Several stakeholders engaged in agro-inputs raised a number of issues that need to be addressed to help in transformation of the agricultural sector.
I happened to attend a number of shows both in Kenya and Rwanda. The farmers there simply prepare their gardens and they go to a seedling center to carry seedlings to plant. There they are guaranteed at least 98% of their seedlings are in good shape, they have been raised well. In Uganda, we do not have a single seedlings center.
Karamoja does not produce as much as Bunyoro sub-region produces. But how are they going to know, how are they going to meet? If we are meeting Karamoja from there, we meet Bunyoro from this way, we meet Busoga from the other side, and then we do not give them a platform to interact.
Dr. Patience Ramigisa, a commissioner for agriculture extension coordination at the Ministry of Agriculture, said the government will establish silos in different parts of the country to address the challenge of overproduction.
The ministry is in the process of, there is a project with the UK government to set up silos across the country. We have done an assessment of the existing facilities. Some of them had been set up by the different projects, and some of them were not well managed.
The Prime Minister, Robin Nabanja, who chaired the meeting, assured the stakeholders that the government is ready to partner with the private sector to ensure that agriculture is transformed by involving the youth in production.
The youth are yet to join the production. We need to mobilize them. Some of them are all in Kampala and many major towns across the country.
The Farmer Education, Mobilization, Value Addition and Service Delivery Campaign will start on Friday this week in Mitiana before spreading out to other districts in the country. The agribusiness shows will bring together smallholder farmers, large-scale farmers, farmer associations, agricultural researchers and agribusiness companies to exchange ideas on how best to improve production, productivity and profitability. Report by Ismail Kasoha for the news.